Coming up at 5, a police officer arrested for drunk driving for the second time.
Plus, President Trump said a lot during his news conference.
Well, what did he tell us without saying the word? John Keller gets insight from a body language expert.
And a Lynn College student has already convinced stars like David Price to take his pie face challenge to spread awareness about a rare disease. Now he's on a new mission to get Tom Brady involved. Join us for WBZ News at 5.